No, I think the more you level up, the better your shot gets. I need to level up this one twice. Oh, wait, wrong door.
Bet this place helped a lot of people in its day.
Yeah, Nick, you really said that.
No hostile detected. Standing down.
Going down.
So that's my way down.
Basement.
Okay, let's go. finally freedom.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
That's all four actuators. Delivered and done. Nice work.
Right on schedule. I've completed the restoration of Prime's basic functions, and he's ready to go. In fact, it's getting difficult to explain to the system why he can't move right now.
Well, as soon as my scribes get those actuators in place, we'll have his arms and legs installed in no time. Which brings me to your next assignment. It won't be long before Prime can walk and talk. He's missing one last important element. His nukes. Without them, his offensive systems aren't operating at peak capacity.
What's Prime armed with?
Prime has two weapon systems, his eye laser and his nuke pack. The eye laser can target a hostile from hundreds of yards out and take it down with pinpoint accuracy. His nukes are modified Mark 28 nuclear bombs. They used to drop the things from bombers during the war. Just one of the nukes is equivalent to about three or four Fat Man shells. Basically, whatever it hits isn't getting up again. His eye laser is almost ready to go, but without nukes to load into his pack, he's fighting at less than half his capability.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just tell me where they are.
I wish I could. Prime's bomb pack is fitted for Mark 28 nuclear bombs, the same type of that were dropped from aircraft during the Great War. The Commonwealth was a major staging area for the military's air force, so we assumed we wouldn't have trouble. But since we arrived, our scouting teams haven't located a single bomb.
That's going to be a problem. Without a fully loaded nuke pack, Prime won't have the firepower to take on the Institute.
Can I build the nukes like I built the actuators?
I could build you 1,000 nuke casings, right now. But we've got nothing to put inside them. The Mark 28s have a specialized nuclear payload that requires the correct balance of... In other words, I'd love to mix you a cocktail, but I'm all out of liquor. But before you give up hope, there's actually a silver lining here. Proctor Quinlan has located some records regarding a military installation, which was used as a nuclear weapons storage facility. We're fairly certain this included a stockpile of the Mark 28s. The catch is that the installation is located somewhere within the glowing sea.
Oh no, not again.
Yep. Better stock back up on the anti-radiation gear. Scribe Halen's established a communications point on the frontier of the Glowing Sea. I suggest you head out there first. Hopefully, by the time you've returned, good luck, Knight.
What is it? Come on, I think it's taken 100 years. Come on, one.